You know, maybe I would want to have sex with you more if you were a little more well endowed.
Oh, now it's a penis size thing.
Yeah, just a little bit.
No one else ever complained.
Are you cheating on me?
No, you act like
you're a fuck. No one else ever complained?
No,
you That sounds like cheating to me.
No, it act. Listen, you're not the first person I've been with.
No one else ever complains.
Yeah, no one else
you
ever.
You said complains like it's like the present tense.
Take the shit out of your ears. Complained.
I'm really cold.
Yeah, I know. You're frigid in bed too. I mean, it's like
that was ridiculous. It's oh, and I'm so stupid. You keep talking about how stupid I am. I'm dumb. Look at me.
You are dumb because you can't keep a job.
I can keep a job. I work at fucking Walmart.
That's not a job.
Walmart is a job.
Walmart hires handicapped people.
Handicapped people are people too.
They're not people.
They're people.
They're handicapped.
Oh, okay,
that's
so
why they're
racist. Okay, but your mother has a mustache.
Maybe at Walmart you get a English for Dummies book when I say complain.
Fuck you!
So now you see what it looks
are
like
we
because
are,
you
are
never
we
know.
Insulting my weight now? Is that what we're doing?
No, I'm insulting your lack of
well,
sexual
Well, if we
prowess.
Put a cake on your penis, it would taste better. Because all I ever get is you're fat. You need to work out more. The only thing you were good at was fucking. I mean, that's a really nice thing for anybody to hear.
You were good at something! You should be proud that you were actually good at
that
something!
That I was good at fucking?
The only thing that excites you is food. It's like we watch Cake Boss, you get all excited
I
about
love Cake Boss!
I mean,
don't insult my parents, alright? They did the best they could.
You were insulting my parents! Insulting my mom with
no,
a mustache!
I was just pointing out the fact that your mom had a mustache. I wasn't actually
That's an insult!
It's not an insult!
She's
it's
fucking
a fact.
Greek! She's Greek! What
it's
do you want?
Fact.
She had a beard too! What do you want me to do? Okay, they're Greek. That's the nationality.
You buy a cheap bottle of box wine, and you're like, oh, hey, and you expect me to have sex with you? I'm not going to do that.
Because the only way I can have sex with
you
is
to woo me.
I'm trying to woo you by getting you drunk because you're such a bore. It's boring, okay?
Wait, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's some sort of hygiene problem that we need to get looked at.
Okay, now it's
or something. It's a hygiene problem.
I come right out of the shower. Even when you did give me head, it sucked. You, like, didn't know what you were doing. It was just like an excuse, like, I just want to get it over with so we could do something else. I could spend $5,000 on porn in the basement, and I'll be good for 3 years.
I
just
doesn't
have to be with money. You
because
can have
shit
without
money.
Have...
I don't love you. I just love money.
That's the fucking truth.
Yeah.
You only married me for the money.
You only married me for the fucking. What's wrong with you?
Okay, so you're talking about like my clothes and all that stuff.
Yes.
What about all the dishes? Every time you're in there, your little midnight snacks in the refrigerator.
Okay.
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 Oh,
so we're talking
is he
about
sleeping.
That.
I'm gonna tiptoe out, and I'm gonna have the other half of that hoagie.
You think I'm fat? See
you
this?
Fuck. For
You suck!
Yeah, maybe I'll take a $100 bill! I'll put a $100 bill on my face!
Yeah, that would be better to look
money.
At! I would much rather fuck for the money!
You have been, you whore! Okay, well really, you take one for the team.